Hey guys, and welcome to Gaming with CJ, aka The Fun Gamer Zone, and we're about to play Star Wars Battlefront 3. I used to play this game when I was a kid, like Battlefront 1 and 2 when I was a kid, and loved the missions and all that. Let's wipe these rebel scums out while it's in stores. Alright, so this is how you block.
I have this one. Finish the others. Feel
choke.
The power.
Throw. Got it. Oh, they're behind me. Oh my god.
We will annihilate you.
Okay, no, that's my guys. They're following me. I'm like, who the fuck is that in the map? Where are the enemies at? Come out, rebels. I got something for you. Oh, there's one. I'm probably not gonna record for that long if it's gonna take this long to install. It's like only at 16% now.
Weakness is your undoing. This is the truth. I'll protect you.
Oh, okay, I see. The map shows me where they are. They're coming from over here. Oh shit, this one got a machine gun. Yeah. Get out! Oh, can't touch this, can't touch this, can't touch this. Take cover. This is gonna start to get boring very fast. I wanna get into the game, really, to be honest. This is kinda, when I get to like 100 kills, I'm gonna like stop the recording and just like let it download.
It's not the best.
have you now. This will cut you down.
Alright, and that makes 100. Alright, I'm gonna end it here, guys, because I actually just wanted to download. This is kind of like Hoods of Rebels, so yeah, I'm gonna end it here.